I want to speak to you about the empty disciple. Now, I want you to just look at that. So now, first of all, we've got to ask ourselves, what or who is a disciple? I'm a disciple. You're looking at one. A disciple is someone who's given their heart to Jesus and who follows the Lord. That's a disciple.